Hi, this is Captain Tim at Marine Max Venice on board a 300 SLX that's available here on our brokerage lineup. As you can see, this is a really, really nice, entertaining platform as we take a quick walkthrough on the boat. All the seating is in super nice condition. Looking aft, you can see you got a large, entertaining wraparound cockpit seating. Almost a double wide helm seat, companion seat on the start on the port side. Has a cockpit wet bar with a refrigerator underneath and a waste pail. Looking forward to the helm, GPS, vessel view system, all your standard gauges. This boat also has the Axios joystick control. Very large head compartment to the port side. Also has a sink and some storage. Very nice teak swim platform, and this boat does have the extended platform. I'm going to take a walk along the whole sides for you. Very sporty hull. It has a deep V, so it slices through the waves very easily. Up on the bow, you got an anchor puppet system with a rimless spotlight. Boat has no bottom paint. And as you can see, the gel coat on the bottom along the hull sides is in very nice shape. Still has a lot of shine. Move along to the stern. You can see your Bravo 3 outdrives. This boat does have the C-Core system. Trim tabs. Got a freshwater shower in the back here. Place to hook up for water sports toys and some additional aft-facing seating. Move it along the port side. Doesn't appear to be any nicks, scratches. Gel coat's nice and shiny.